Which of the following is the graph of a function f such that f of x is equal to 0 for exactly two values of x between negative 5 and 5? So let's see. So in all of them, they've plotted where x equals negative 5 and x equals 5. And so f of x needs to be equal to 0 for two values of x between negative 5 and 5. So this function right over here, this never gets to 0. In order to get to 0, it needs to intersect. It needs to touch on the x-axis at some point. This one stays positive the whole time. Notice all the values of for this x right over here, f of x, it's a positive value. For this value of x right over here, f of x is a positive value. So rule that one out. This one equals 0 here, here, and here. So it equals 0 three times. Or for exactly three values of x between negative 5 and 5. But they said exactly two values, so we'll rule that one out. This one is right at, it's right at positive 5. You could say it's at one value if you include the two boundary points right over here, but we said exactly two. This is kind of the other side of it, where we're only at negative 5, but we need to be two times, so rule that one out. This one, we intersect the x-axis exactly two times. F of x is equal to 0 for this value of x. F of x is equal to 0, and f of x is 0 right over there. So this is our choice. Another thing that could have looked like that, maybe if it looked something like that, we would have had f of x equals 0 there and there. Either way, we'd pick D.